Okay. Find two chairs, or if your bed is high enough, lay stacked on your sides. I'm gonna hold here to keep myself stacked and not going backwards. You're going to drop your leg by extending it first and then drop it down. Then take your arm and put it over. So you're stretching out this entire area. And try to bring your foot downwards. To increase this stretch, you could add a weight or an ankle weight. And then let that weight bring your leg further down.